512 metres the journey. Last pair locked away, the green light is switched on. Law in motion, they're ready for a start. Set. And away they go, and racing fairly even dispatch. Light the slug down on the inside, joined early by Renmore and wider out of Zuni. Spirit around the turn into the back straight, and like a slug takes over. Two in front, Renmore is second. St. Maddie and Neck away on the outside, followed by West on Tia. Azumi Spirit turned to front, back towards the rear of the field, off the back, and like a slug, a couple in front. Out after it is St. Maddie, followed by Renmore and West on Tia. It's like a slug leading around the home turn. St. Maddie trying hard, St. Maddie and like a slug. Going home, St. Maddie to score. In second place, in flying home, was West on two in a photo with like a slug. In behind them came Renmore to pull up. It was back amongst the tailenders with Azumi Spirit and turned to Fab. Stand by for placings. Round 30 and 10, the race time recorded here. And the winner, number 5, St. Maddie. Second is close between the 8 out wide, West on two, and the one that like a slug, and 8 has got second, West on two, one gets third like a slug, and fourth in, we stand by for.